Join us as we explore the art of the vine. I'm Melissa Grimsley. Service Electric has that and much more coming up next. Thanks for joining us here on TV2 News. I'm Melissa Grimsley, and today we're getting crafty with glassware. Meet Becky Suriano, an artist from Phillipsburg, New Jersey. She paints in the comfort of her own home. Here she dishes the trick of the trade as we follow the latest drinking craze.
Since I was a child, I've always painted, I always drew, and I knew that that was my one passion. People like to drink, people like art, so I feel like I combine the two. And we got Wine Me.
Wine Me? Why not? It's a great excuse to indulge in art, literally.
Last year, I started going to a lot of wine festivals, and I enjoy wine, I enjoy art, and I just wanted to do something that I love to do.
One creation she's perfected is the butterfly.
These are my butterflies. These are some of my most popular glasses. I'm always making these. That's probably why I started mastering them, because I'm practicing constantly. The owls are really trendy. These are more towards my younger crowd, like my 21 to 30 crowd. They're actually my favorites. I love the owls.
Her animal prints come in gold and silver. However, she's thinking of taking it one stroke further.
I want to start doing, all different color animal prints. I haven't really experimented yet, but I want to start doing pink leopard because a lot of people ask me about that. I love to paint the ones top to bottom because you can really go crazy with the glass. I mean, my imagination just runs wild, but some people really, especially winos, they love to see the wine in the glass. Another downfall, I guess, to this is some people don't even realize this is glass when it is painted. So it's whatever your preference.
You can spot her glasses at festivals across New Jersey and New York.
I've been at a lot of street fairs lately. I just did one in Summit, New Jersey. I did one in Short Hills, New Jersey. That's run by streetfairs.org. I'm also doing the Split Rock Wine Festival. That's June 18th and 19th. I'm doing the Garden State Wine Growers Association. They have wine festivals. So I'll be in PPAC, New Jersey, May 28th and 29th.
Tuesdays and Saturdays, she makes appearances at Rice's Flea Market here in Pennsylvania. There's even a chance of her coming to the Lehigh Valley.
Hopefully I get into Music Fest, yeah, and you'll see me there August 5th through the 10th.
If festing isn't your thing, simply send an email. She'll customize just about any order.
Whether they're a fan of sports, characters, I will do the best of my ability to make that happen. That's what I encourage. 50% of my orders are custom orders.
Her work environment paints a perfect picture.
I just think that you should do what you love. I mean, stay true to yourself. I mean, I just saw one of my favorite authors, Elizabeth Gilbert. She did a lecture at Lehigh University, and she said, she wrote the book Eat, Pray, Love, and she just said, obey what is clear. And for her, that was writing. For me, that's art.
Becky says, like writers get writer's block, artists get artist block. But a little sunshine can't hurt.
Nature inspires me. And color, I love color, anything vibrant.
This is one work of art not limited to display.
I want people to use them, that's what they're there for. So just don't put it in the dishwasher, hand wash only, but yes, it's glass paint, so it stays on the glass. No Brillo pads, but that's common sense, so. But I use them all the time, and they should be used, that's the whole point.
It's only fair now that we've illustrated her secret that you share the vine.
If people are looking to give something different, this is the perfect gift to give because no two glasses are the same. I mean, every single piece is unique.
Visit them at winemecompany.com or like them on Facebook to find your perfect pair. Giving you the Valley View, I'm Melissa Grimsley, TV2 News.